In a season of great pestilence, there are omens and divinations.
And one of the four beasts gave unto the seven angels seven golden vials full of the wrath of God, who liveth forever and ever. Revelations. During such an attack on French trenches in October of 1917, we have an account of this soldier. He claimed that he had come from the future. No doubt trying to carry on his mission to warn others and substituting for the agony of war, a self-inflicted agony we call Cassandra. Cassandra in Greek legend calls him then to know the future, but to be disbelieved when she foretold it. Hence, the agony of foreknowledge combined with the impotence to do anything about it.
Big enough, so feet on the equals, committed to stacky sheets on the path. His kid attacked, hot hacking actors, inactivating, apparate lately. You made a mistake, so I'm away free. I stole your mask, you've been hitting it lately. Killing irrational elements, hitting with a middle little bit inside your mind. Consider with the blow with a grand man, mind screen crystalline. Don't call me hater, I'm an invader, your masturbator. Quite nothing at all, but a mask like Vader. Later, never, ever at all. Never enough to reach your maximum essential potential. Entrance of your sensitive mind. You got a dingo, eradicated for bingo. Killing in the whims of the elements. I think I lost that right there, baby. Time to tell if the game works well. Mind to the way to the fiction. Gain control, generating self the addiction. Mind predictions to the prophecy. Being self-fulfilled from an affable angle with a future to strangle. Put in a frame for the KB watchers. Been in total relief for the evolution of self. You wanna recollect, I wanna disconnect. The pendulum's dagging tentacles. Identical mind, little rascal mind. Give a few shots. Dancing the blood knots, smoking a few pots. Give a couple of lines. Didn't steal back close to comprehend. I'm intent to dematerialize. Supply to the skies and minimalize. The past of a bigger sensor. Oh, it's ignorant. Can you try to pretend this never happened at all? Show me the trick you plan to compose for the human race is facing a downfall. I'm gonna reach all, you crawl, I'm gonna teach all. Who calls the Bible, takes the resistance, breaking walls. You fall, despite we're all in the same boat. Right exposed to the past, provoking the old folks. It's necessary, all the way from the birth to the cemetery. My dictionary consists of verbal collaborations and symmetry. We're making a change of rhythm, we instead of I can resist the synchronicity. Freely growing, covering daily action. Fuck you to satisfy me, the fraction. My interaction is all about grabbing your brain. A close encounter, opposed to the founder of the charade. Would you play?
Me can fiar a receiver in the base of the world.
Jag har sett hur allting slutar. Har sett åt vilket håll som allting lutar. Se bilden av en bäst om allting slutar. Ni brukar förbruka de resurser som ni håller på att ta. Så de ska se hur livet sprutar. När vi sakta skär av halsen på vår moder som vi slukar. Jag vill försvinna och finna något annat som inte torterar. Med att finna med bilden så får ni att finnas hur människan fortsätter tvinga och spinna sina oskuldfulla nätar. Vi har fastnat och vi fortsätter anpassa belastade axlar som bär bort bottenlösa begär. Som ignorerar allt det här. En karaktär som egen kär och så vulgär. Som hade ett sekel som något besvär. Så vi skär isär och kära hem en liten bit i taget. Vi fortsätter placera kvarterar på oska. Som staterar markerat som mer av vårat namn. Där inget annat än skam borde vara vårt mellannamn. Men vi ställt bort vi in på allt det som är sant. Som en sant hur han bör göra. Vi bedömar ditt öra, fortsätter förfara. Fortsätter beröra och får dig höra det som du vill höra. Att inget vi gör kan också förstöra, förgöra våran värld. Men låt mig kort klargöra att alla dessa länder som vi väljer att framföra kommer aldrig att upphöra. Och vi kommer föra framåt till den punkt där profetian går från myt till verklighet. Våran dummet och falskhet och dövligt och blindhet och fegligt och fläckligt och grymhet blir vårt fall till vår förtret. Men det är ingen hemlighet, för det har jag sagt i evighet.
Perhaps you have trouble sleeping because you're haunted by your visions.
Some people do consider my visions to be a gift.
Gift? How can it be considered a gift? You can see the future, but you don't have the power to change it. Power to change it. Power to change it. Power to change it. Power to change it.